virago, virago, virago. Worst of all is the disastrous family his daughter is about to marry into. A graceless mob of halfwits headed by a foul-mouthed virago. He lies awake at night, with Laura in the next room, sleeping the sleep of the virago. She sat there and took it like some kind of valkyrie of virago, perhaps the harpies of ancient myth.